It's really important to get a great swirl effect at the end, that we aim for the bottom of the jar and we don't get it running down the sides, because that'll ruin it.